If you are looking how to run, stop, schedule, disable automatic maintenance in Windows, then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Then let's get started. This is the Windows Club. In Windows 7 and earlier versions, performance and energy efficiency are impacted to a certain extent. But in Windows 11, 10 or 8, this maintenance activity is designed to run in the background, in a prioritized fashion, with limited user interaction and minimal impact to performance and energy efficiency. Here is a complete guide on how to run, stop, schedule, and disable automatic maintenance in Windows. Let's get started. Method 1. Run Windows Automatic Maintenance from Control Panel. Automatic maintenance in Windows 11 or 10 will run daily. It will combine all the background maintenance activities like updating Windows software and apps, attending to Action Center messages, running background maintenance tasks, etc. without negatively impacting performance and energy efficiency. It will allow the user to control maintenance activity scheduling and configuration too. The process is named mshedexe.exe and it is located in the System32 folder. To access automatic maintenance, open the control panel, set the view by option to large or small icons. Navigate to Security and Maintenance. Here, under Maintenance, click on the small arrow or drop-down menu on the right side. This will expose automatic maintenance. Clicking on Start Maintenance will start the task manually right away. Clicking on Change Maintenance Settings will open the following window where you can change the settings. By default, automatic maintenance runs in the fully automatic mode. Your PC is intelligently scanned during idle time and at scheduled times without user intervention. The complete task is executed silently and you will not notice anything. If your computer is busy, it will run the next time your PC is not being used. If your computer is in sleep mode while on AC power, it will be resumed and the maintenance activity will be carried out using full system resources to execute the task as fast as it can. After completing the task, the system will be returned to sleep mode. You can check the Allow Scheduled Maintenance to Wake Up My Computer if it is plugged in at the Scheduled Time option. If you wish to change the schedule of this automatic maintenance, click on Change Maintenance Settings and from the drop-down menu, you will be able to set the timing. If for some reason you wish to start the maintenance task right away, you can do so by clicking on the Run Maintenance button. This will allow you to run this task at unscheduled times. This is referred to as the user-initiated mode. Method 2. Run Windows Automatic Maintenance using Command Prompt. You can also use mshedexe.exe start command in cmd to start it manually. To do that, type cmd in the Windows search menu and choose to run Command Prompt as an administrator. Click on Yes. Then type mshedexe.exe start in the elevated cmd window and press Enter. To stop the maintenance job, you can move the mouse cursor. If it does not help, you may click the Stop Maintenance button anytime. The task will be stopped in a few seconds. When automatic maintenance is being run, you will see its indication in the taskbar icon. If this is not being monitored, you may click on Turn on messages about automatic maintenance. This will let Windows monitor automatic maintenance and give you any messages via the Action Center icon in your taskbar. Method 3. Run Windows Automatic Maintenance in Windows Terminal. You can also execute the following commands in Windows Terminal to start or stop automatic maintenance. To do that, right-click on Windows Start and select Terminal option. Click on Yes. Now execute these commands in the Terminal window. To start Windows Automatic Maintenance, use mshed.exe.exe start command. To stop Windows automatic maintenance, use mshed.exe.exe stop command. Why does Windows 11 or 10 automatic maintenance take so long? At times, many users find that it runs for hours together with no signs of stopping. If you face this issue, then stop automatic maintenance manually. Run sfc/scan now to start the system file checker. Restart your computer at the end when you are asked to. Use CCleaner to clear your PC junk, including your page file, prefetch files, etc. Disable your startup items temporarily, including your antivirus software. How do you disable automatic maintenance in Windows 11 or 10? Method 1. Using Task Scheduler. To disable automatic maintenance, you must open Task Scheduler using Windows Search. Go to Task Scheduler Library. Then select Microsoft, then Windows, then Task Scheduler. Here, right-click on Idle Maintenance, Maintenance Configurator, and Regular Maintenance, and select Disable. Method 2. Using Windows Registry. You can also disable automatic maintenance in Windows 11 or 10 using the registry. Open Registry Editor using Windows Search. Click on Yes and navigate to the following key: hkey_local_machine/software/microsoft/windows-nt/current-version/schedule/maintenance. On the right side, right-click on a blank space, select New. Select D word value. Name it as maintenance disabled and double click on it. To disable, type 1 in the value data. To enable, type 0 in the value data. Save and exit the registry. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.